well-put match altogether. Nice team victory. Allowed us to be put in a situation where it didn't matter where the numbers were coming from. It was just about playing the right way. Good intro to the next round of the tournament, making sure that the process is there as opposed to just focusing on results.
What about the quick start
though in the first half? It's nice. A lot of teams always talk about potential, and that's kind of where we saw true potential, us capitalizing on everything we did. Still had five of our own on forced errors, and were able to come out on top as comfortably as we did. But knowing that, you know, in the following matches, it starts over every single time. We still needed to put the work in, and that first set just kind of showed that, you know, if we get it clicking and take care of business, we can look like that.
Well, I know we're always, you know, we get into that situation. We try to get out of it as soon as possible. And I know me and Taz are always looking at each other saying, all right, we need to get our team together. We need to get through this, whatever it is. And just talking to our teammates and say, you know what? You do your job. We do our jobs. We come together and we'll get it done.
Everything. This was awesome. I could have gone to anybody on the team, maybe even back row players, and we were getting killed. It was just one of those days where everybody was on, everybody was feeling it. And that's awesome to see as a setter and to know that you have any option.
The good part about our season and this team is that there's been so much that's been controlled on our side of the net. We're confident going into any matchup knowing that it really is up to us. If we can take care of business, you know, play this game of errors that is volleyball, there's a lot that falls in our lap when it comes down to unforced errors. And like I touched on before, you know, playing the right way. We truly believe that as long as we can play our side the right way, regardless of whatever errors come, playing that aggressive, the results will come. Thank you.
We're going to prepare by eating lots of
My hands are sweaty.